We have a set of Milwaukee titanium bits. The last one we're going to use for our final hole is 1/2 inch for metal. Let's go. Okay, that's it. Dip it in the oil. Let's go. Smoking pretty good. We have all 8 holes drilled down on the 2 corners of this beam here. This is one side. And the other end.
Put it at the bottom. Okay, I'm gonna punch out holes here. Thank you. all I'm gonna do is just eat this pork thing and let the market do that.
It wasn't too bad.
Let's just go down again. And it goes through.
That's what we wanted to accomplish. So I had to make one for the bottom, the left side, and a different one for the bottom on the right side. The right side, it's going to be pretty snug, and the left side is going to have just a slight overhang, so I had to make two different template, just punching holes to make sure that we get them lined up good. Okay, I measured down there, so I have to go all the way to the other end here and measure.